Hey everybody, welcome back to our Ratchet Clank Freelance. But in the last episode, we went to the Abani Gemini and Abani Gemini Pollock so we could clear the barrier around the planet. We will also be heading to Blackwater City to fight the Galactic Rangers, as we always do. It's pretty much what we always do. They need our help, we help them out. Make sure we don't get hit by the rockets.
Well, I'll be glad to see you, Sarge. The Nords are getting ready for a major attack against our base. And coming!
Don't worry, guys, the cavalry has arrived. It's fine, don't worry.
Incoming saucers!
They're a bit too high up to hit. That one. Attacking him with a shield. Almost again. There we go.
Looks like the Noids have had enough. Congratulations, Sarge. You sure lived up to your reputation.
Seeing you guys have been not the greatest.
Let's go, Sarge. We've got orders to neutralize the enemy forces guarding that ridge.
Relax, don't worry. That hurt.
The Noids are storming the bridge!
Just fire it through the thing.
Objective secure. We have captured the bridge.
Just fired it through the barrier. And there we came from.
Sarge, somebody needs to get behind those Noids and take them out.
Let me guess, so someone has to be me. As per usual. One day. There we go. They're catering our counter. Bento. There we go. We did it.
That was a close one, Sarge. Thanks for the backup.
It's alright.
Tripped over these gravity boots while I was running from
the... while you were running for your life. I'm gonna fly back to Starship Phoenix. Because next episode we're gonna go back to Annihilation Nation and meet up with Courtney Gears. I'm gonna make sure we buy full ammo. But that will be, of course, where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!